Okay, welcome to this YouTube stream. So I've decided that here in the new year I'm gonna stream on YouTube a bit, see if I get more traction there than I did on Twitch. But other than changing the platform, not much is gonna change for this stream, at least for now. So gonna queue now for support, play some plus four or five. And then we'll do some replays if you have any. So yeah, currently working on this plus five video. I've already recorded it and I'm not quite done with editing yet, but should definitely be published later today. And then I'm also doing a video on like 10 tips for Herald players, 10 tips to escape Herald. And then I'll follow up in the series with, oh, actually I'm searching US East. No, I don't want to do that. It's all Null's fault. There we go, Europe West. And I'll also do similar videos for like the other ranks. Hi there, Snooker Gaming. Welcome to the stream. Glad you enjoy my Chen videos. Hey, we're probably gonna play some Chen. A couple of Chen games, most likely. Yeah, and I also have like a plan to do a video on like hidden mechanics in Dota, things like the attack and armor system that just the game doesn't tell you about, and things like different ranges on items. Like there's some items where the cast range is bigger than the range where than the range that's used if you cast it outside of the cast range. So most important example for that is a blink dagger. You know, this is the maximum range, so I can blink here. But you see, here's the maximum range. But if I then click somewhere outside the range, it'll actually blink for a shorter distance.
As you said.
And the same is also true for like self, for example. If you
May it please you.
create hero. So if I want to salve this Zeus, I can salve him like this. But if I go from outside of range, you have to go a bit closer to that before you actually be able to solve. So spam this. We'll sell from here, and I don't see much of a difference here, honestly, but I swear that's a difference. Yeah, I mean, it's not like a huge difference, but I thought the difference was bigger. Maybe they changed something? I'm not sure. I don't think so. Okay, game is here. Yeah, there's just a couple of these mechanics are just like really hidden. Also, like the aggro mechanics are kind of confusing and not something that the game ever explains to you. Okay. I should actually adjust my. I'll do that later. Adjust my cameras. So I am hot support. Let's ban out Weaver. Okay, first pick. Mid lane. Interesting. Interesting choice. Let's see how it works out for him. Okay. All right, that's some stun at least. Last pick offlane, interesting. I'm saying with Wraith King, I definitely want Blightstone beginning, because he's already going to have a good amount of regen naturally. So we don't need Edras, we just want to have something that adds some damage. Great for both Wraith King and the skeletons. Do more damage. Oh, Wraith King has been banned though. See what else we can get. Something that's disabled would be nice. Ursa. With Ursa, we might still go for Blightstone. It's not like 100% sure though. Marcy, Bounty Hunter, Ricky. Okay, a lot of Invis stuff. I might actually get double sentry. Was it so much Invis? What is that carry actually? Is that like a carry Ricky? Mid Pugna or something like that? And then possibly it's going to be either Marcy or Bounty Hunter, I guess.
Chen, in your name.
I'm not super happy with our lineup.
So I go. Yes.
But we'll try to do our best.
Yes. I like your moves. I like your style.
So all stuff might be good here. Of Ricky, and they also have some other stuff that gets on top of you. Okay.
As Obelisk directs.
That is a reduction.
Fitting penance.
Yes, hold on.
Shit. Oh god.
In your name.
I already skilled this. Okay, I can't be here.
A pious
the battle begins.
Oh my god, what a disaster.
The persecution starts
I like
now.
Moves. I like your style.
Leap of faith.
I can't just ward this right now. You go to the top.
God willing.
Attack. Okay, you're gonna be annoying. I need more origin. You got the tree, yeah, I did.
Yes. As you say.
Denied.
Test your faith. Yes.
Pressing as much as possible.
Leap of faith.
Did not poly block my camp, but the camp is there. Good to know.
In your name.
Bad creep spawn though.
Act of God. As Obelisk directs. A pious path.
One thing that can be annoying. I think I have to take this creep. I can. Also give him some more tangos.
So yes. Away from yes.
Spawn down. And we're gonna go ahead and
so I go.
Stack the small camp.
As you say.
If you can get a better creep.
God willing.
Yes, we can.
Hallowed ground. A pious path.
We still stay in this village.
In your name.
Late, never mind.
Mid.
Middle is missing.
Consecrate. Your idol falls.
Sorry.
I like your moves. I like your style. Leap of faith.
Happy was really good at denying creeps. Okay, can we like this? Oh, they interrupted it, okay. They have sticks? No, they don't. Okay, see if we can get this rune here. The answer is yes, we can.
My thrift rewarded. As obelisk.
Look at this. Oh my god, my team must just keep dying. Not good.
Yes. Obelisk, guide me. Leap of faith. In your name. Yes. As obelisk directs. As you say. Yes. Hallowed ground. Chastised. So I go. God willing. Not so fast. A pious path. May it please you.
That's getting good creep. Can we get a decent creep from here? Oh my god.
As you say.
We'll go ahead and pull here.
Yes. As obelisk directs.
Yeah, it's not good.
Leap of faith.
Oh, my eyes are just not doing anything.
Denied. May it please you.
Okay.
My holiness deepens. A pious path. So I go.
This spawn? Yeah, it actually did spawn. It's crazy how many creeps are allowing me.
Bottle of blizzards.
In your name. Obelisk, guide me. Hallowed ground. Yes.
Rubik hit the panel.
As obelisk directs. Obelisk, guide me.
Do I harass you with these guys? Oh my god. Okay, now I'm dead. Just getting completely destroyed here.
Resurrected.
Yeah.
May it please you.
Oh yeah, really.
Leap of faith. Punished. Denied. Attack.
Okay. That's actually pretty good. Hi there, Lucas. Happy New Year.
Worthy tribute.
All right, what do we get? No, actually, I'd rather have a... Now we look at this and then we can afford another dust. As well.
Yes.
So yeah, Ursa is kind of suffering here. Need to get some creeps though.
Invisibility.
Little TP anyway.
So I go.
Yeah, it's bad luck. There's a ward. I'll go ahead and take this one out.
Your goal, my coffers.
I'll just go ahead and stack with this guy.
In your name. So I go. As Obelisk directs. As you say.
Mega kill!
What's happening down here?
Obelisk, guide me.
Yeah. Where's my wool guy here?
God willing.
Take him with us.
Test your faith.
Pain without consequence.
Yes.
It went in there. What is his aggro quad? Why so aggressive? Okay, I feel like I really need boots here in this game.
Middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
My sins forgiven. Leap of faith.
I want this experience though. You can do something at bottom. You can stack.
Your tower is under attack.
May it please you. Obelisk, guide me.
Your top tower is under attack.
As you say.
Топ ТП будет. Два фрики вам бегают.
Your top tower is under attack.
So I go.
I could do with more of that.
Okay. Oh, he's gonna lose all lanes, apparently.
Хорошо.
Yeah, I have no idea what to do in this game. Getting overrun everywhere. I mean, I'm gonna try and do something here, but... nothing to be done.
Yes.
Right, bring some wards down and such. Not that's gonna help.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, looks like we just lost all the lanes. Maybe not mid, but definitely the other ones. Oh, there's some dewarding here.
In your name.
Your top tower.
Actually, we'll just make a do a ward of our own here.
Could you be driven?
Nope, I mean, I don't know.
Dire structures are
fortified. Oh, this guy's not fully healed up. Yes. Never mind. Okay, we get at least a tower. All these aggro to me.
In your name.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Okay, they're all here, okay. Okay, and here my carry is also dying at the same time. Wait.
Your middle tower has fallen.
I never disaster this game. Maybe we actually just need like a poster.
Yes.
It's like the best way of saving people there.
May it please you. As you say.
Okay. Okay, alright, can I TP out of there? Yes, I can, actually. No, I don't actually want to build on this other one, I don't get this.
May it please you.
Killing spree!
Oh my, there he is on that. Not good.
Obelus, guide me.
Okay, so some signs of hope.
As Obelus directs. Yes.
Some signs of hope.
Он меня пиздует, я не могу там идти.
So I go.
Nope. There we are.
A pious path. Leap of faith.
This one's actually also kind of nice to have. The night vision.
Faithless one.
Yeah.
In your name.
Yeah, no, I didn't put diver diving, блядь. Подойди, нажми, блядь, одну кнопку.
No idea what they're saying. Ah, I'm so bad. My God.
God willing. Dominating.
Okay.
As you say.
Amazing how many often people just run away from me. We even try to solve them.
Punished. May it please.
I just want to get the penitence. Oh. Another mango here. Okay.
In your name.
Okay. That's pretty good. Okay. I feel like you're taking that one over.
Leap of faith. My thrift rewarded. So I go. God willing.
Okay. More losses.
Obelus, guide me. Compelled. A pious path. So I go.
Pretty much.
As Obelus does.
I'm a bit afraid.
Yes.
But okay, it was actually not that bad. But the fact that they're getting tracked is a real concern. Hi there, Noggin Logger. Happy New Year.
May it please you.
Hi, Dagon.
As you say. In your name. Yes.
Стоит в арте, я не могу нажать кнопки.
Okay, that Ricky and someone is really a problem. I almost have 4 stuff now though. It's gonna be very important. I'm just gonna have these guys heal up. Have this in here for now.
A fitting bounty.
Okay. What is force of this force of no longer include a ring of health? Ring of reason? No, it doesn't. Right, right, that's that is right. Ah,
yes.
Oh my god. Forgot about that. Okay.
As you say.
Okay, okay, now we'll go mech. Wow.
Hallowed ground. As Obelisk directs. May it please you. My flock increases.
Okay, let's shovel one last time.
Act of God. Leap of faith. Obelisk, guide me. Yes.
Buckler stars? I don't know about buckler stars. And it's just not that much armor.
As you say. Up high
is that.
Attack.
Oh, did I not deliver those
as Obelisk direct.
Things?
Kill.
Okay.
So
I blocked the camp. We have Ravage, yeah, we do.
Faith. Even I like a good bottle. Strength. Christ.
Yeah, the book on which
enemy's
bottom tower has fallen.
Yes. Heretic.
Get out of here.
God willing.
Eh?
Yes. Yes. In your name.
Yes. I have one here. Yeah, or maybe I just go for Dagon first, which allows me then to farm my buckler faster. Seems like a better build.
As you say. As Obelisk directs.
Oh.
Obelisk
guide.
I'll just put on like a bunch of entries.
May it oh. Please you.
Here is a Rubik.
God willing.
Out of a smoke, okay.
May it please.
Seriously, you're not gonna kill her? Okay. Holy shit. Kill my wolf. Yep, let's go Roshan.
Yes. In your name.
Okay, almost all my creeps down. Okay. We're doing it. As well, like this one with all the region. Someone was doing this. Okay, let's get Agon Shard. Mainly creep here. Okay, I'm gonna be the sacrifice here. It's okay. We need ward, he says. Like literally four regular wards and like a million entries on the map. Good buyback here, but I don't wanna. Almost have shard. Close. Oh no, don't die, Mr. Schizophrenia. It's Schizophrenia killing my tide. Okay. I mean, the old days, Penitence actually amplified damage, that it made like a small amount of sense to go Dagon on Chen, but these days, not so much. Do you have another one of these? How many of these does he have? Pass the tray. Okay, we're winning this fight. Yes. Good to know. I think I'm just gonna go with the slow here.
Yes.
So I go.
Oh.
May it please.
I should find colossal squid.
God willing. As
as Obelisk directs. Infused with the spirit. Hallowed ground.
Okay. I don't think we can really push. Excellent, even pulled there.
Yes.
Oh. Hide. Doesn't want to live anymore. I guess then we can take the tower. Okay.
As Obelisk directs.
Expert aura is not bad.
Test your faith. Yes. God willing.
Top tower.
Yeah, top tower is a good idea. I'm gonna get an ancient.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay, I think I'll just go with this because I'm low on slots.
Obelisk guide. As you say.
Ooh, I like that.
Holy shit. As you say.
Okay.
Obelisk, guide me.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
God willing. In your name.
Nope.
Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna need to go away. Oh my god, Oh my god, I didn't get away fast enough. Love a ghost. Okay. I like ghosts. I'm pushing this weapon, I guess that. Rubik there. I guess they have vision there because they like ran straight for this. What am I pushing with this ghost into this lane here?
Jacob is cool.
Why is there this secondary bar above the Pugna? Must be a bug.
I return to the flock. Leap of faith.
Yeah, I'll just get a lot more wards going here, I think.
It please you. Even more blessed. So I go.
Yeah, some magic blast might be nice, right? don't think there is such an item though.
Wart. Wart per pan, okay.
Would be a pretty cool item though, right? Like maybe 400 damage, they could maybe scale up with extra purchases. God willing. Maybe make it the most expensive item in the game. When fully upgraded. Rip ghost. Hallowed ground. How are they always on top of me? Wow. It's really something to link to both these invis-heroes. A better new item for me. Maybe telescope. But I'm actually just happy with this philosopher's stone for now. Oh, Necro 3 would be a nice item. These are some lone druid gameplay and not today. Not today. Okay, we can get an ancient here. No, he blocked it. My god. Casually walked through. Sorry about that. My internet just disappeared for a second. Yeah, I think we're back to streaming normally. Okay, okay, they didn't pause fully, which is unfortunate, but most of it was paused. We can finish this item up. And okay, there are some creeps left somewhere. Okay, may it please you. Get an ancient creep here. Oh yeah, I can get a dust because we have the slots now. Yes. Fight the creeper wanted. A pious path. Nullify now on Ricky. What is this? It's a destiny. Yeah. Nice item assistance. In your name. Obelus, guide me. As Obelus directs. Go smoke. Something. Did he really just place another regular ward there?
Double kill.
Rex.
In your name.
Roshan is
even more.
Okay.
A pious path.
Not the clips I'm looking for.
Yes.
Looks like we're actually winning this game. We'll take no one of these creeps. Okay, small losses. Got the megas. I hate it when people just look in random directions when you're trying to force stuff them. So annoying. Oh, I did get instantly dispelled there. Oh, that's just an illusion that I was battling there. Doesn't matter if we've got megas. There's a delay is great for us.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Whew.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Did not think we were gonna win that game. But there you go.
Leap of faith.
Team got MVP there. That was not an easy game. Glad we got there in the end. By the way, if you have replays that you want me to look at, feel free to post them. That is post the game ID. Has to be less than 8 days old though. Otherwise I can't download it. Bounty under zero impact apparently. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's actually 2 and 13. Wow. Didn't realize that how. Also actually super poor. They were like all super poor somehow. And the other guy definitely were far ahead, but then I guess there was like this one fight where they like dove us into our mid tier 2 tower and they all died. That, I think sort of that's the turning point, I guess. After that, they got easier and easier. Make sure not that poor in the beginning. But yeah, we lost all the lanes. Oh, mid lane was kind of close. And top lane actually also closer than I thought. Yeah, they're only like ahead by 100 gold on their core, the cores, and like 100 gold on the supports. But actually, we like pretty close in the top lane. It felt worse than it was actually. But then bottom lane definitely was lost. I guess you kind of tend to overestimate how much that bounty hunter actually does. It just keeps hitting with the Janata and feels really bad, but it actually isn't doing that much. Took the 22 minutes until they got the 4 stuff. That period from between like 10 minutes and 20 minutes was really rough. Did we just find a game? Oh, we did. There we are.
Your turn to ban. Five seconds remaining.
Okay. Let's pick Chen for change. Any other challenges I can do? Wards, placing wards, or getting assists? I guess I'll look for this one. If it's a longer game, we can definitely get to 11 or 15. I like the Earthshaker here. Sniper first phase? Is that support sniper? Support sniper is really bad these days. And if it's a carrier mid sniper, why would you pick in the first phase? Like, he's actually not that bad, but he's a situational, right? Mid lane Tanata and off lane. Okay. So, who's our carry gonna be? Off lane, what's off lane gonna be? So, like, Master can be pretty much anything. Hard to say. Definitely carry. That's okay. This is an offlane Timbersaw, mid lane sniper, I would guess. Got a Morphling here, so we want some region extra. Alright. Morphling is more of a passive laner. Starting with headdress, generally the better idea. Okay, I'm getting a ward here. Okay. Groot, Newt. I think there's one newt too many there. Groot newt will be better.
Knight of the Faith. God willing.
It's in the bag.
As Obelisk directs. May it please you.
Indeed.
Yes. Yes. As Obelisk directs. A pious path.
Well, you pick it then. Hi there, Nimium.
In your name.
30 seconds to battle.
As you say. May it please you.
This might be a game for Solar Crest Rush.
Execution starts now.
My God.
Yes. Leap of faith.
God willing. Massey 4, okay. And Timber 3.
So I go.
Did they? I do actually, so wow, okay. Super cool.
Yes.
I like your What's that?
I like your style.
Oh.
Fitting penance. A pious path.
Not really blocking my camp either, I think. Check that out. No, they don't. What is it with these people not blocking my camp? Is this 2K?
Leap of faith.
Oh shit, yes. I hit my war there accidentally. Let this carry out. Okay. I kill her? No, I can't. Not quite.
Schism.
The Legion is grateful.
As Obelisk directs.
Lul, I think chicken. There's clarity there. God. What was that?
Yes.
Okay, Oh, let's get this right away. I can have one as well.
In your name. As you say. Hallowed ground.
Chen, man, please use your skill on your creep, please.
A pious path. Yes. Bounty. Denied. Even more blessed.
I'm just not going to and try to
in your name.
Kill his rune.
Obelisk guide.
He's dead as well. Oh.
May it please you. Hallowed ground.
What just happened?
As you say. Yes. God willing. Yes. As Obelisk directs. Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes. Yes.
All right. Let me just bomb this thing.
Hallowed ground. Face is rewarded. As Obelisk directs,
get this and these.
I said no.
Consecrated. Obelisk, guide me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Not the best creeps, but it's better than nothing.
My block increases.
I think this lane is actually going quite well.
One. Leap of faith. As you say. So I go.
Dire's courier has been killed.
God willing. In your name. Obelisk infuses me. A pious path. Test your faith.
I can kill him actually. I have second skill.
God willing.
I don't doubt that, but you can try.
Hallowed ground. As Obelisk directs. As you say.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yes.
Obelisk, guide me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yep. No, he doesn't have any extra region either.
In your name.
I can push this weapon, you can pull.
Leap of faith. A pious
your
path.
Middle tower is under attack.
May it please you.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Heretic. Yes. Yes. So I go. Fitting penance.
Okay, same level as Timber Sorcerer is all going okay. But our mid lane talent is not having such a good time.
So I go.
Let me get a little fight before leaving the lane though, if possible.
Okay.
Okay. That's pretty good.
A pious path.
Oh, he's got TP there and solve him. Alright. I'm thinking he actually needs self.
Leap of faith.
Hold him anyway. We can warp up.
God willing.
When you warp up, okay.
Persuaded by prayer. In your name.
Not the creeps I'm looking for. Oh, this guy needs to go back.
Hallowed ground. My congregation grows. As you say. A pious path. May it please you. As you say. Compelled. Hallowed ground.
Arcane mystery.
So I go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
God willing.
Not actually good. Not actually good at all. I got baited there. I mean, it's like true that like earlier there like had full mana on the hobby for like 5 or 10 seconds. Don't need to be thinking about it. There's some dewarding. Well, we also need more creeps.
As Obelisk directs. Yes.
Not that creep.
Yes.
Can I push my tower, guys?
Leap of faith.
We have one creep, unfortunately. There's lesser creeps, I guess.
Please thank.
Hallowed ground.
Oh, he's a very fragile Tyranta.
As Obelisk directs.
Dire structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
So I go.
Can't go back, okay.
Missing top.
Can we bot the
tower? Bottom tower is under attack.
A pious path. In your name. As you say.
Yes.
Yes.
We'll be pressing top tower. Yeah, whenever someone says they have vision, there's like a 30% chance that there's vision there.
Obelisk, guide me.
Just the sentry, bro.
Leap of faith.
Blessed attack.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
He's solo mid. Can we kill him? I will help you. After shrapnel.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Take this one for the movement speed.
Your bottom tower
as
is under
Obelisk
attack.
Directs.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Yeah, I could have taken a melee clip there.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
God willing.
Hallowed
Your now. Bottom tower has fallen.
Yes. So I go.
Double damage. How much AoE damage there?
In your name.
Yeah, that was not great.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
As you say.
I think the catapult was not broken, but it was, you know, just like a bit like uninteractive.
Obelisk, guide me.
Just past a certain point, you were just like maxing out catapults.
In your name.
This will do nicely.
Test your faith. I'm not ready. My faithful join me. Hallowed ground.
Happening up here.
I like your moves. I like your style.
Obelisk, guide me.
And a demon ring there as well.
As Obelisk grows.
It's fine.
A pious path.
Hit level 7 though.
As you say. Act of God.
Can we get level 7 here? No, we can't. Not even close.
Schizzle.
We've probably taken
Leap of faith.
A potato. Okay, now we get level 7.
So I go. Yes.
Now we get the level 7. Having all of these is not that bad, actually. Up against.
God willing.
Can we fight top?
All that region.
Yes.
Okay.
May it please you.
I'm actually gonna do like a what attempt like
a Obelisk, guide me.
Yeah. Okay, that was good.
Leap of faith.
Can you leave me, please? I need to heal. Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
We can push top and try to
fortress. Yes. Hallowed ground.
Please, come to me.
With the spirit. As you say.
Okay, but...
Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Maybe a bit over aggressive there, but it was a at least we got a duel out of that.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Born again.
Can you make TP top? We kill PA and maybe sniper.
gold for me.
Your top tower is under attack.
A pious path.
Task repent.
That was great. We can Roche.
Yeah, actually, we can.
May it please you. Yes.
Korosh, Korosh, tight, please, tank.
Oh, not quite.
It happens.
Leap of faith.
Quick time. Come on, guess her.
In your name. As you say.
Someone is out there.
Yes. God willing.
Dire structures are fortified.
Obelisk guide me. Yes.
Paybot, paybot.
Leap of
Your
faith.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Actually, let's get this one.
Obelisk, guide me.
Do not send the procure back for that. So.
This,
as you say,
Dire's courier has been killed.
Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Yeah, kill, nice.
Wait. Okay, come take it, please. Chen, Chen.
Thanks.
We need to kill Marcy, we need to kill Marcy, guys.
In your name. Attack.
Hey, but go, go.
God willing.
Your top tower is under attack.
A pious path.
Okay. What?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My career, dude.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Strength from on high. My flock increases.
What is happening up there?
As Obelisk directs.
It is warded, guys.
I don't think so. Did they just warded it?
Yes.
I mean,
I look like he saw me right there.
Fitting penance.
Not warded. As expected.
So I go.
My Zeril is coming, guys.
That thing's not broken.
May it please you. Yes. Yes. So I go.
Oh, there are three or four bot.
Hallowed ground.
Dominating!
Where do I war? That's what I was.
Can we get them too? Nice. Well.
As you say.
Frag for you, bro.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
And for this, it's worth returning the courier. Get this. Health is good.
We can go next.
Has fallen.
As Obelisk directs.
Legion commander, can you come, please? I need you.
In your name.
deep.
Super stupid, I didn't press my button. Sorry, go back.
I'm super dead. I don't get it, why are we diving this deep? We fill our creep army.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
As Obelisk directs. Leap of faith.
I get you baited, so Hans? How did I get you baited?
Yes. So I go. As you say, my thrift rewarded, persuaded by prayer. Obelisk, guide me. May it please you.
Okay, that's good.
He saw me.
Obelisk, guide me. Leap of faith.
I'm quite in time there with the creepy. The call took a high ground, that was perfectly sound, just not the dive.
God willing. May it please you.
Go chase you.
A pious path. Even more blessed.
Oh shit, I killed earlier there. Nope, that's not a thing.
As Obelisk directs. Yes. Heretic. Fitting penance.
Okay.
Yes.
Got to protect us with silence. Okay, Satan.
In your name.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Hallowed ground.
My waters rise.
God willing. Test your faith. May it please you. Obelisk, guide me.
Yeah, I can play top. You play on top?
Yes.
I'll come to get the double damage.
As Obelisk directs.
Rush will be up soon, we can go rush. I have satanic.
So I go. As you say.
Okay. I'm dead. Is he gonna get baited in there? I don't know. Okay. I guess Duel will win, but he's gonna die now. Or is he? No. Okay. Satan, not Satan. Okay. Needs to know there's a war there now. And we gotta get Aghanims.
A pious path.
Yes. I'm as unfocused. Okay, I'll fix that, I guess.
Can we TP bot and kill Pei or we get the tower?
A pious path.
Okay, go get top tower.
May it please you. Obelisk, guide me.
Dire structures are fortified.
Blink that blink.
Dire structures are fortified.
Persuaded by prayer.
Your bottom
I'm gonna kill Jackie
on
so I go.
It's gonna kill Jackie, bro.
Come on, B, we should fight, guys. We should fight.
God will.
Your bottom tower is
okay.
Yes.
We can't push. I have no grief.
Leap of faith. Attack.
We can try. Oh, okay. Can we kill them? Bad position.
I would have buyback because I could have closed tower and no ultimate. Yeah, it's getting pretty strong. Mage Slayer, that's actually a thing.
It's fucking crazy.
One versus three. Okay. Ooh.
I decided not to take MKB.
Resurrected.
Okay. That just happened.
Yes.
Oh, that's bad. Good. Good to know.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Hallowed ground.
Good to know that was bad.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes. As
you know, Roshanel.
A pious path.
We're gonna go here and take a creep.
What the fuck? Jakira took the ages.
Wow, okay.
May it please you.
Immortal Chihiro.
Leap of faith. As you say.
Nope, no MKB. Nice queuing up.
In your name. So I go.
Oh, we can get a dragon.
The recusant shall pay. Attack.
I think it's time for some dragon split pushing.
In your name. My yes. As you say.
Okay. Team going for butterfly now.
Obelisk. He's buying butterfly, he's fucking crazy.
Leap of faith.
Let's push out a little bit here. Maybe they're baited in. Or we just do a big fireball there.
So I go.
Only take here with Aegis though, though.
May it please you.
Nah, evasion stacks multiplicatively, so you can't get to 100% evasion.
Okay, okay, go chase. Marks and Timber here.
No.
We need to kill Sniper first. Chastised.
Oh my god.
Okay, go
back. Okay, get there.
Not even a contest. Yes.
Oh yeah, the spot.
So I go.
We need to get middle tower. I have MKB.
In your name. Invisibility. As Obelisk directs.
But what else we get? Let's get a drum.
He's keeping creeps.
My congregation grows.
Dire's courage has been killed. Okay, no, don't go back. I'm fine.
He's fine, people.
As you say.
Can I against him?
I send you home.
I'm full HP.
May it please you.
Okay.
We can catch Phantom Assassin, kill her, and win the game.
As
we need to get the B with the double damage.
Obelisk,
no, give it to Legion. Come here, Legion. I'll give you a level.
I'm gonna die. No, he died. Oh my god.
What the fuck is this damage?
So I go. In your name. Yes.
I have no buyback, Chris. You need to death somehow.
Yes.
Group of lands here. That's not really nice. Good for morph. Nice for titans as well. Okay, one lane down the drain.
May it please.
Your bottom barracks has fallen. Your bottom barracks are under attack.
As you say.
Your bottom barracks has fallen.
Oh well.
God willing. Leap of faith.
Oh, tip it to outpost gate. Try to chase them.
As always. Oh. In your name.
You need to buy on time. You need to buy on time. We need sniper. We need sniper. Please jump on sniper. Legion, Legion.
Killing spree.
Okay.
Keep it out or what? Ah, okay.
God willing. Compel.
Okay, go push. We are wasting time.
I'll just get mana boots on the way.
Always refreshing. Arcane boots.
Ooh, okay.
As Obelisk directs. Obelisk, guide me. As you say.
We're all spread out.
I like your moves. I like your style.
Yes.
Oops, wrong hotkey shit.
You can tell which bane and dispel shard of Phantom Assassin.
Not gonna be up yet. I'm gonna see when it is.
Rush.
Oh, it is actually up, okay.
Yes.
Take pressure on Tide.
Feel better. Oh, I shouldn't be this far forward.
We need to get sniper somehow, I don't know.
Obelisk,
yeah, we see sniper. We need to make them leave their base.
Let's see if we can put out the way with this thing.
As Obelisk directs. Worthy donation.
your name. Oh my god, 6 damage. Damage. Cool. So okay, tied my back because of mine, that's good too.
Hallowed ground.
What's
he's got a gem.
Maybe that smoke behind him.
A pie is passed.
Is it? Then he needs to jump. For sniper if he can. Okay.
Okay, now we win. Oh my god, I just died in one hit there. I actually need like a glimmer cape or something. Alright. Got her.
I didn't press.
Yeah, it's more important to talk than these yellows. I did this little push a little bit in my creeps. Yes. Especially with those dragons. But yeah, I should probably do that a bit more, especially when we have, when we're down some lanes. It was a nice game though. And yeah, my camera is super unfocused. Let's remedy that. But yeah, focus is on 195, whereas it's supposed to be on 30. That should be better. All right. So, if you have any replays, feel free to let me know. When they were sieging, I didn't have any creeps then. Maybe I'm misremembering what point in time you mean. I think I had like one dragon or something. But they were like already at our base. If you start split pushing when they're already taking your axes, it doesn't really do very much. Would have had to already been like outside the base and pushing. Which would have been good if it had been in position. Yeah, I'm gonna look for another game, and if any of you have a replay that I want me to analyze, just put a game ID into the chat. And you have until I find a game. And I'll get some water now. Be right back. Look at some of the stats here. Got, you know, decent net worth in the early game. Where'd our lane go? Maybe I had like a little bit less than Marcy, but yeah, the Morphling had way more than the Timbersaw. To be fair, they also let the Timbersaw solo for quite a bit there. Top lane was still doing okay, like that.
Your turn to ban.
Okay, banning Techy, banning Tinker, I mean.
5 seconds remaining.
And, you know, we've been successful with Chen. Let's keep going. Fifteen observables is kind of hard. Time for this. Okay, mid lane Kunkka, first pick. That man knows what he's, what he wants to do. What's my level of progress on Chen like? Can you see this somewhere here? Okay, I'm close to leveling up. But it just takes forever to get to level 30. Okay, interesting aim. Weaver, okay. The Slark there. The Slark, we probably want a headdress with voidless faceless void. Voidless face. Also want headdress. What are they going for? Off lane. Probably mid and safe lane, and then the Vipers 3. Nuka 4 or something like that. Viper could also be a 5. I don't know, it's hard to say.
Chen.
It's in the bag!
It's in the bag. So I go. As Obelisk directs.
Got the scope of mech this time.
Leap of faith.
Which sure what that thing was all about. Okay, Blightstone is ready. Good to know. Now 1 and 2 don't want to fight for runes apparently. Never understand why carry players do this. Rip. Okay. Here, clicking faster. So I go. Run, little
mouse. Close, as you say, but not quite. You've been voided.
Yes. No.
Yes.
I want to get a salve.
May it please
you. Then, oh, okay. Sniper and Viper, okay. It's the support sniper. Not a good thing. It's annoying though for our voiceless fade.
Yes. God willing.
I think Chen is quite good in a lane like this.
In your name.
It's about sustaining her ass.
I'm under attack.
Faithless one.
First blood.
That's very nice.
Thread is cut.
Denied.
Denied.
As you say.
Oh. Yes. Compelled.
Not the most useful creeps here. I'll take it.
Act of God. Obelisk, guide me. Leap of faith.
As Obelisk directs.
Actually going quite well so far.
Yes. May it please you.
So I go. As Obelisk directs.
Oh, I lost the creep. No, I didn't.
As you say. May it please you.
Yes. Not for you.
Okay, not too bad.
Leap of faith.
No.
Oh. The bad creep, unfortunately.
So I go.
My congregation grows.
Yes.
Go for this one.
Radiant structures are fortified.
In your name. My thrift rewarded. A pious path.
Run,
little mouse. Yes. I don't want anything. Anything else is required? That's actually out of region.
God willing.
Okay, I need to just fight here. Okay. What? Is he gonna run out of there? Oh my god. What was that time walk there? One more hit.
Obelisk calls me to service. Hallowed ground.
I just need to TP there early. Can they go on me like this?
As Obelisk,
there's a courier, yeah? Walking around.
In your name.
Killing spree!
How? What? How is that impossible? That wasn't even a lane.
May it please you.
Oh no, we lost the good creeps there.
Your gold, my coffers. Yes.
Not
Obelisk, guide me.
Give him some experience there. Reflect Airways, actually an excellent creep. Their lane is, I think, going fairly well.
Schism. Yes.
Really? Okay, what? I guess you need to TP out super early or something? No idea. I don't think that should have worked, but somehow I did.
God willing. My
faithful tower is under attack.
As you say.
It's not really about any specific carry hero. It's like, Chen is pretty good with like most carries.
May it please you.
But you don't really want like these like really squishy heroes like Drow or Sniper or something. With Chen, but like most of those carriers are fine with Chen. Because they can either play aggressive or not need to. I don't have to. Never mind. Okay, I'm just dead. That was dumb. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna die now though. With Chen you can either play like rather defensively or you can play aggressively. Both are like fine options for Chen. That was good. The TP there.
As you say.
Okay, there, you already have TPs, okay.
Consecrated.
He's gonna TP there, okay, that's fine. Getting minus, okay. Okay, now I'm gonna sell him then. Fuck him then.
Which I've
been pinging it out or something. Little TPing.
So I go.
No good creeps here though. Need that level 5.
So I go. Hallowed ground.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Bounty!
As Obelisk directs.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Obelisk, guide me.
Anyone want that?
A pious path.
God willing.
As you say. In your name. In your name.
Is the only one of both of those? Okay.
Monster kill.
Yeah, Weaver is pretty good, turns out. Maybe watch my position 4 tier list video.
Yes. Obelisk, guide me.
You're a trusty mate.
As you say.
Okay, not. Not cool.
As over.
May it please you.
All right.
God vile. I'm under attack.
Faithless one.
We want a stick. Clarity and
a pious path.
Yes.
Yes.
In your name.
Has been making things happen. Okay.
As Obelisk directs.
Hear it.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Obelisk, guide me.
Okay, so Weaver's not going for the crest, so I will.
God willing.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Holy shit! Holy.
In a bottle, I think. Yeah, he survives, nice.
I can't bear to look.
No mana. Okay. Very nice. Okay. Absolutely no mana. Enough? No, not quite.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. Dire structures are fortified.
As you say.
This. See, we get a ward here.
Tower is under attack.
Yes.
Okay, they've seen me. I'm not gonna ward now.
Yes.
Hello,
in your name. May it please you.
No.
So I go.
Okay, so this guy is having a really good game.
As Obelisk directs.
Let's go for the all center force.
In your name.
All center storm force assembled. Oh, we need an extra TP.
Say.
Pretty good creep armies that I want to fight here with my team.
Yes. Obelisk, guide me.
That was pretty good.
As Obelisk directs. Persuaded by prayer. Leap of faith. Hallowed ground. May it please you.
I haven't died much recently, so I'm kind of low on mana.
Yes.
Holy shit. I shall find you.
No. That was pretty impressive stomping, but it's pretty useless as well. Oh, really? Okay, they have vision up here. Somewhere. Okay.
Dire structures are fortified.
Infused with the spirit. As you say.
Having a lot more mana problems than usual.
Even more.
Oh, misclick.
God willing.
Nope. No, thank you for you then.
A golden thread.
May it please you. So I go.
Killing spree!
As Obelisk directs.
The team is making a lot of stuff happen, that's good.
Yes.
Pay for your sins.
Obelisk,
this guy, man. Having such a good game.
In your name.
To hallowed ground.
Yes. In your name. Chastised.
Pushing one more lane here, creeps are not that important. The snipe, okay, there's a PA as well.
No.
Yes.
All you
He didn't chase me though.
Yes.
We can get some creeps on the way, maybe. Actually, creep army here. Oh, I must make stuff happen. Can we Roche? I think we should Roche.
May it please you.
Okay, that's pretty good stuff. Silver was really good against the PA. If we can get to her. Pause. Okay, where's Deso? Probably PA. Good old Mechanism Aura. Of a health region.
So I go.
No one does anything.
Leap of faith. Hallowed ground.
As usual.
As you say.
Oh, now they were Roche. Now that everyone is alive again. Great idea. Okay. That's pretty good though. Good creep here, maybe. Not particularly good to take it.
Yes.
Already, I think I didn't actually put that on
your
board.
Bottom tower is under attack. May it please you. Yes.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
In your name.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire structures
help.
Are fortified.
Let me
your
know.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Illusion!
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Yes.
What? Crazy fog.
Spirit. As your middle directs. Tower is under attack.
Obelisk died.
all the wars in the world here. Okay.
As you say.
That's Rex. He was still buffed at his void. I buffed at the hunger because he was tanking. Not that important though. I'm just gonna hit one. There we go. That was quite no lane in the start, but in the end, Viper just doesn't do that much if you don't have a hero that relies on passives. The MVP enemy team. Yeah, that was a pretty nice support, Viva. Yeah, just keep winning today. Not forgiven. Actually, where's Banana Slayer? Okay. Okay. Anyway, so if any of you have a Reaper that you want me to analyze, you can post the game ID in the chat and then I can take a look at your replay. Otherwise, we might should play like one more game. Looks like no replays. Go for one last game. Okay, 4.8k, getting up there again. I think you need like 5,460 or something thereabouts to get to Immortal. So, like 650 MMR to go. Roughly speaking. Jumpster is also Yon or John. I mean, I've always been doing these bi-weekly streams. Just now I'm doing them on YouTube. So far from doing them on Twitch. But yeah, for like the since TI ended, I hadn't didn't really have that much motivation for Dota, because you know the meta is kind of stale, and no new patch since forever. Also, I've been playing AV4. But yeah, I really hope that they're gonna get us a new patch soon. Usually it's like, you know, two months, maybe 3 months after TI, you get a big patch. And it's about time. Not sure if that 78% is updated yet, I don't think it is. Do you think it's a balance right now? It's hard to patch or update heroes? That has never stopped them in the past. Like, the philosophy of Dota in terms of balance has always been sort of mix things up. And, you know, change things so quickly that nothing stays imbalanced for too long. And the game right now is not that balanced, right? There's like some heroes that are really, really strong, others that are really weak. But like even in like metas where everyone thinks, you know, it's actually pretty balanced and there's no like two outrageously strong heroes, they still bring new patches that change everything. Like, for example, before 7.00 came out, the game was in like really good state and pretty balanced. But then they brought this huge upgrade that changed everything. Introduced crazy stuff like backpacks and so on, and these talents. Oh wait, were talents in 7.00 or what? No, yeah, they were in 7.00, yeah, yeah. What do you think is the most broken thing right now? I don't think there's like one thing that sticks up, but it's like a couple of heroes that are just like really, really strong, like Tinker and Mid, for example, or like Weaver is really strong in several roles. Spirit Breaker is way too strong as like a 3 or a 4. Bane has been too strong as a 5 since forever. Did that go through? I don't think so. Anyway. And just in terms of item balance, there's some items that are right now like pretty underused, like all these aura items and like pipe especially. It's kind of weak right now. Ooh, Safely Necrophos, okay. I'm not sold on Necro as a carry. But we'll see. Also not sold on also not sold at all on Leshrac as an offlane. But we definitely have a tempo lineup. Need to finish the game before Anti-Mage comes online. Okay, this guy's really dedicated to Ogre. 264 games on Ogre and with a really good win rate. A good sign.
So begins the persecution. As you say.
Prepare
it's
for battle.
In the bag. God willing. Yes.
I might need to go to like boots of speed or something. It's gyro as support. That's something you generally want to do as a Chen. You might have to. He's King of Radiance, okay.
30 seconds to battle.
Yes.
I think I just go for a mech build here. Oh my god.
Hallowed ground. First blood.
First blood. Now that's how it's done, kids.
That's not ideal.
So I go. May it please you.
Ridder John.
Schism.
I'm under attack.
Leap of faith.
he block my camp? Not sure.
Yes.
Everybody block that. Probably just body blocked it. No, he didn't.
Chastised.
No, he did not.
A pious path. Attack.
But he did not.
As Obelisk directs.
I keep him away from my camp, possible.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Watch out when he's level 2. And he can actually do some serious damage.
Obelisk, guide me.
Open my camp again.
Leap of faith.
Can't really stop him from doing this. Oh my god, my career.
So I go. Yes. God willing.
Did I kill?
Act of God. Blessed increase. Test your faith.
Actually, trading went well here.
In your name. Yes. A pious path.
Okay.
As Obelisk directs.
Open that to guard that camp, though.
Consecrated. May it please you. Attack.
Almost.
As you say.
Did I not hit anything there?
As you say.
It's okay, wait, they push the lane.
Hit it once? No, no, nice. Very nice.
A pious path. In your name.
Careful here not to be run down. He's gonna want to sacrifice himself, I guess. Fast to me now.
God willing.
I'm gonna get that. Oh my god, okay.
I send you back to the promised land.
Hey.
As Obelisk directs.
What's up?
Leap of faith.
All right,
I'm good.
This. Where's the invul? Oh, he's down here. That changes everything. What? What did I click there?
Yes.
Yeah. Everyone and their mother is down here, no?
As Obelisk directs.
Only other bats will know we're still here.
Hallowed ground. So I go. As you say.
Give him some XP.
Consecrate.
Oh shit.
Pass the tray. Obelisk, guide me.
See if you can.
Yes.
This rune is still there? Probably not.
God willing.
Maybe.
May it please you. Hallowed ground.
Oh.
So I go.
Go ahead out of here.
Obelisk, guide me. As Obelisk directs.
I don't know what that ogre's going in there. Still there?
Yes.
All no, not too bad. Necro is doing fine now.
God willing.
I you don't what actually need it here, I think.
Leap of faith.
Dire structures are fortified.
A pious path.
Haste!
Obelisk, guide me, infused with the spirit. Penance.
That's a kill.
Yes. Fitting penance.
Double kill.
Your top tower is under attack.
Chastise.
Oh, we even got a deal with that. Very nice. Very, very nice. Need some neutrals as well.
As you say.
Is that?
May it please you. A pious path. Yes.
Can we put
in your name? Yes. Strength from on high. As Obelisk directs.
I don't think so.
So I go. Hallowed ground.
Never lucky.
Compelled. God willing. Leap of faith.
Okay. Interesting smoke.
Obelisk, guide me.
Okay. It's a good creep.
Increases. Face is rewarded. Yes.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Top is gone.
Yes.
Can we get to this guy? No, we can't. No, we cannot.
So I go.
Your As middle Obelis tower directs. Is under attack.
Wumong, okay.
What are you buying?
May it please you.
As you say.
For the top.
A pious path.
We push tier 2 top. Can we fuck?
Absolutely perfect!
Attack! Yes.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
So I go.
I want some rooms right now.
Hallowed ground.
Okay, not actually very good. Not actually very good.
May it please you.
Да, не травку, пожалуйста.
I send you home. As you say. Obelis, guide me.
As
so we go for... Dalian, why not?
Yes.
Enemy's middle tower has been denied.
Yes. Infused with God willing. A pious path. Obelis, guide me. As Obelis directs. Leap of faith.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, this guy's still planning his radiance. Yeah, that was good.
Coming back.
Yes.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your top tower is
in
under
your
attack.
Name.
One of the seven.
Get him. We pushed here too.
Yeah, pushing. Okay.
Chen.
Your top tower is under attack.
Can we not farm woods?
We're just getting next to creep, okay? You
yes.
Chill?
I'm under attack! A pious path. Obelis, guide me.
Don't know why you build radio.
As you say.
We are in a rush ending this game.
Yes. Yes.
How many times can I get A in ulti this game?
Leap of faith.
I mean, every time?
So I go.
not playing this very smart.
God willing.
I don't understand, like, how we play this. This guy has battle fury.
May it please you.
I wanna be a hard game.
In your name. In your name. Pray for your sins. God willing.
You break it, please. Fuck off.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
No ult, no mana, no mana.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Come on, yeah, okay.
As you say.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Leap of faith.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
May it please you.
What is he doing? I don't get it. You're so low. Why did you go so far forward? Team is fucking retarded, my god. It's like they think like, oh, we're the aggressive team, therefore we have to play aggressive at all times and never go back. What idiots. Just because you're playing an aggressive lineup does not mean you always attack. Especially means if you're like at a third HP, you don't go under the tier 2 tower and like tank all the creeps and the tower and bait your entire team into the fight. Holy shit. So stupid. Oh, the enemy team's overextending. Something at least.
As Obelisk directs. May it please you. My friend. thrift rewarded. Consecrated. Obelisk, guide me. So I go.
You play top?
Leap of faith.
You take a next Roshan.
Yes.
William has. Don't know how to. You will tell me the radiant. So till.
My congregation grows. In your name. Hallowed ground. As you say. Yes. Up high. So I go.
Okay, that was like a smoke or something, I guess. It's gonna be very hard.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I was going Midas, I mean, I don't know.
Calls me to service.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. Go for the late game, I guess.
Your
somehow.
As Obelisk directs.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Up high is power. I transcend, as you say.
Your bottom tower is falling.
What are we laughing about? May it please you. Leap of faith. A tithe to the impurities. In your name. God willing. Guide me.
Okay, he doesn't have that much yet. He's got 10 years, no detection. Oh my god. Nope.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
As Obelisk directs.
I can get some. Maybe I can even get this tower. It's kind of low. We have a catapult there. Yes.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Yes.
Oh, they're gonna die.
As you say.
Let me not even. Oh.
A pious path. God willing.
Okay. Game is not going to end soon unless we lose soon, so I'm going to go for this. Okay. Don't need fighting down here.
Schism. I'm under attack.
Catch me with one.
So I go. Obelisk died.
Oh shit, that's a null. Didn't see that rocket coming. Did not see that rocket coming. And what is he doing now? I don't get it. Like, there's like four people alive. What are you doing there in front? I do not understand. Almost got miners now. Holy shit. It's gonna be over soon and it's gonna have one item.
Yes.
I actually just want mana boots here, I think. Get this one as well. So much damage, oh my god. Okay. GG. Wow, he just blinks it right into the middle of us and we just can't kill him. Didn't have Lash Shock, but still. This is GG, more or less.
Directs.
So game plan, get dragon, split push, and actually go there though. Not actually go there.
Your top tower is under attack.
Leap of faith.
Your top tower has fallen.
Faithless one. Worthy donation. Yes. It's not time yet. Yes.
I don't want to be here.
So I go. As you say.
Your middle tower is under attack.
God willing. Yes. In your name, pass the tray. May it please
your middle persuaded tower is under by
attack. Prayer. Got one wave at least with those.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Oh, maybe we win like this. What was this part? We might have a chance. Wind Waker, okay. There's a lot of items. I said my crease in bottom, push out bottom again. Does Ogre have Midas? No, okay, he does have Midas. With Midas and Philosopher's Stone, so maybe sometime around like 50 minutes he's gonna have an actual item. The health.
Leap of faith. A pious path. Yes.
There's a crystal maiden there. The gyro.
In your name.
Without Invo, we might actually have a chance. Okay, he's back.
Hallowed ground. As you say. God willing.
Haven't seen them in a while, so I'll push up with my creeps. Oh, that's Invo.
Obelisk, guide me. So I go. Yes.
Holy shit!
Radiant structures are fortified.
Learn how to swim before you sail in deep water.
As Obelisk directs. A pious path.
Ashan Lincolns.
A pious path. In your name.
Oh my, groups are also dead. Okay, now it's over. The delay has minus timing though, so that's why we lost probably. That is probably why we lost.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has
May it
fallen.
Please you.
Your ancient is under attack.
Leap of faith.
Yeah, that was kind of sad.
No!
Not the best necro I've ever seen. But well, on the whole, it was still pretty good. 3-1 for the day. Now is your last chance to submit any replays. Otherwise, next stream is going to be on Wednesday, and I'm going to be posting a POS 4 tier list later today. Yep, since it doesn't look like anyone has any replays, I'm going to close the stream now and wish you a good rest of your Sunday.